I went across to inquire. I went at the turn of the as well. Staying in this hole. I didn't take it in a donkey, but this football's obviously a football. Oh yeah, no problem. I said, well, he said, well, we've got spare drivers, we'll send someone out here. We can change over what we see. So that was so good. Oh, it's kind of funny because you might have another bloody so. Jump. He became one of my assistants in head office in Edinburgh. In fact, I was his best man. His wedding had been that now, your grandfather, one of his kids. I think it was when he was going to stay on this bed. So he's still sadly now he's divorced. Sadly. We were out somewhere, we were both on back shifts, and he said to me, on the shift, and so I could get all finished. Yeah, no problem. We got him an hour maybe, just like that. So we worked out where we'd see each other on the same last trip or whatever. We both had LDs. So saw each other, flashlight, stopped, ran over. Okay, good to see you again.
Yes.
You as well.
Yes.
What can we do?
Oh, good heavens. Big
fan of getting together on Sunday. Yeah, maybe you've got the surprise of course. As you kiss on the baby as well.
Oh, in the house.
Can't move. Back in my office with our nursery. Move the desk and everything else into my bedroom. So I'm going to do all my bus stuff, all my books and everything in the bathroom.
Oh, is that
They were probably until about half past, whatever Julie came back in, it was half past 2 to 10 the other channel where these, they're going to retreat back to London then, so it's like, there's a Swiss Railway Society meeting tonight. Never hold up in the mouth, you always get part of the street. did twice have that window smashed.
Thank you.
February now. Okay, all right.
They've got the no contingency plan.
No one's organised them to say yes or no. So that's why we're going. The division wants us to go back and work.
I'm going to go back next year. I'll just assume it's all going to be